John Loughrey is camped out here across from Westminster Abbey for the wedding. He's known here in England as the Diana Superfan, but he's much more than that. John, you've got advice for American viewers.
Okay. Make sure you're at your best very early and celebrate with some kind of drink and be passionate and dress up and wave your American flags for Great Britain and also the President of America, President Obama, to watch it too and be proud of Great Britain because we've got a good connection with the two countries. Successful relationships with all, there's always has been, that's why we made. And also, especially for Lady Diana, this was how much you think of her and what things you've done for her, things you've written about her, and also for her two sons, William and Harry, and of course, this very special marriage, William and Catherine. Americans, they'll be for them too, and celebrate in your way, American style.
Thanks, John.